The great Matt Fleischer would award Ring Magazine championship belts to these all-time greats. It would be at the BWAA, although back then it was the New York Boxing Writers Association, and it wasn't a banquet, fancy schmancy banquet like this. It was a press lunch. But there's lots of photos, these black and white photos, in the Ring Magazine archives of Fleischer awarding these belts to great fighters at the Boxing Writers get together. So this is very special. I should point out the Boxing Writers Association of America, it's 99 years old, so you know, next year they hit their big centennial. But this is really, I want to thank Joe Santoliquido for inviting me and allowing me to bestow this honor upon Nioa Inoue. The Ring Magazine 2023 Fighter of the Year championship belt. We had this made, handcrafted by an artist named Sean Hayashi, who did just a brilliant job. It was a labor of love. And he was literally working on this all last night. Like literally, he gave it to somebody who got on a plane from Los Angeles at like 6:30 a.m. this morning and got here just a couple hours ago. So we just made it, you know, and it's a work of art. It's heavy. We took the best elements of all of the Ring Magazine championship belts, like the Joe Louis belt, some of the belts that Oscar De La Hoya has at the Golden Boy headquarters in Los Angeles. We put them together, and we're really proud to present this to you, the monster. You earned it. You did the right thing. You went from being an undisputed bantamweight champion to undisputed junior featherweight champion within 12 months. You stepped up to a new weight class, took on the number one guy, and then took on the guy right after that. That's why you're a great fighter. That's why you were Fighter of the Year.
Good evening. I'm honored to be here to lead this hour tonight. Since I don't speak English very well, please allow me to finish the speech in Japanese. この場に立たせていただくにあたり、BWA のサントリークイーン会長はじめ、投票いただいたBWAA の会員の皆様、トップランクのボブアラブの CEO、 提携プロモーションの本田会長、大橋プロモーションの大橋会長に改めて感謝申し上げます。
As I stand here tonight, I would like to thank BWAA President Joseph Santoliquido, all of the members who voted for me, Mr. Bob Arum of Top Rank,Mr. Honda of Taken Promotions, and Mr. Ohashi of Ohashi Promotion.
2023年は自分にとって最も大きなチャレンジの年でした。スーパーバンタム級に上げ、いきなり2団体統一チャンピオンのスティーブン・フルトンとのタイトルマッチ、そして12月の2団体統一王者であるマーロン・タパレス。
2023 was a year of great challenges for me. I moved up to South, super bantamweight and immediately fought the unified champion, Stephen Fulton. And then in December, I fought Marlon Tapalas, who had the other two titles.
どちらも、簡単な試合ではなかったですが、無事に勝つことができました、そうした結果を今回、皆さんに評価していただき、すごく嬉しく、思います
Neither one of these fights was easy for me But I am pleased that the results were all well received by everyone、
この先の自分のキャリアも、楽しみにしていてください、今日はありがとうございました Thank you very much
Please look forward to more achievements from me as I go forward with my boxing career. Thank you very much.